Hello, my name is William Briggs, and I'm here to sell my old Japanese vase. I decided it was about time I removed this from my possession, and with whatever I get, I think I'm going to treat myself to a cross-country vacation.
So, what do we got here?
Well, I have an old Japanese vase. I can't say who it belonged to, but I know it originated in the 1500s as a figurehead piece from a prominent family.
Huh, that is very interesting. Sadly, I just don't want it.